What's going on, guys? It's your boy DPJ here today with another Destiny video, and today we're going to be playing some live Mayhem Clash. Now the week is nearly up, so it's my last chance to play and record it live for you guys. Now I know you guys like my live gameplays, I mean not for watching how beastly I do in PvP, because that doesn't happen. It's just for entertainment purposes. Now, last week I meant to post quite a few live gameplays in the form of casual gaming reviews. I want to do a new series where I go back and use them amazing year one weapons and show you guys the year two equivalents, which I have got a few weapons set for that already, which are amazing. And obviously, I can't even speak. I mean, I got some manky ass flu, which has been fucking draining me all week. But what was I going to say then? Road to a 3-man freedom with no land behind. I've had quite a few requests for that. As I started it with, 2 weeks ago I started with Road to a 2-man freedom with no land behind. I actually hit a 2-man feed within about 45 minutes, which is quite good for me. But yes, so right, Road to a 3-man feed will be coming along. Probably this week sometime. That tastes good. I need it, man. I got a bit of a sore throat as well. I get headaches in the morning, like a head cold, blocked stuffy nose, sore throat. I don't even know what's been going on. I mean, I don't get colds. I mean, if I get colds, it's like once a year. But the UK, it was really, well, it weren't really cold, but it was cold. And all of a sudden, the weather changed, and now it's hot. But it ain't even sunny, it's just humid. And when that weather changed, I just come down with this fucking cold. Last week it happened, and I'm sort of getting over the worst of it now. Like a lot of you guys have spotted it in my recent videos saying I sound sick. Well, it's because I am sick. But I'm not sick. I wouldn't say a cold sick. I'm a little fluid up. That's it. Now I'll show you guys what I'm using. This is a build up of saliva and phlegm in my throat, which I absolutely hate. Because I can't spit that shit. I can't bring it up and spit it out. That's nasty. And I'm using the Mila Multitool because I'm a scrub and I wanna. The Party Crusher because I'm a scrub and I wanna, and the Suras JLB 47, which is one of the only rocket launchers I've got with grenades and horseshoes. If it fucking just stuck kicking me, I was gonna show you guys this wicked, well, I wouldn't say wicked, a shotgun I got dropped yesterday. Let me know your opinion on it. I mean, like, its base stats are pretty bad, but okay, ain't got great fucking finger thingies, whatever, but it's got a range finder, it's got Mayhem reinforced bow, and it's got funnel hand.
Bravo team.
So that could be quite good. I'm gonna do up some bounties. All right, that motherfucker.
Let's see what you can do.
It's fucking wild on the controller. Let's go. Oh, three coins. Three of my fucking coins. Like I said, guys, don't expect amazing triple wreck. Miss 5,000 watts. True Vanguard gameplay. Because you ain't getting that shit here. Yeah? You're getting me raging like a bitch. The fuck? Oh. Bitch, I fuck you all up! My Mila Multitool! Oh my life, was that my own grenade? Was that my own grenade? I think it was. Oh, the horror. I hate this game.
Double kill.
Mat me, bitch. Oh, blade, that's a... Fuck. I'm not with it, I've woke up literally half an hour, but I brushed my teeth, had a quick wash. Screw up, man, motherfucking balls! And now, I'm playing the shit. Pick the fucking weapon out of that fucking shit! Heavy, I won't wait for nobody. Nobody waits for me in PvP, so I ain't waiting for no one. Not that it will matter, innit? Because I'll just die straight away. Oh shit! He just got a. Was that a 4 or 5? Oh, you animal. I hear. Uh oh, I'm so dead. Fucking scrub!
Only 5 minutes left.
What?
Oh.
me, motherfucker! Yeah, dickhead! Whoa! That's it, this bitch. Oh, my control gun's gonna run out, but I don't care. I get you first, bitch. Random one. That'd do. Oh, my nose. My nose is so... It's a... Oh, heavy! One rocket. Where is this motherfucker? Aha! Just a guy underneath me, then somewhere. Somewhere there was a guy underneath me. That's just a random, that's just something I do. I just love being shotgun and melee, and a lot of the time I'm wasting my shit.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Oh, where was he coming from? It's Hawks or motherfucker! Like, I miss Mayhem when it ain't here. I so miss it. I don't even know what was going on then. It's just hammers fucking people looking at me. Fuck. Oh, I missed that much. Uh-oh. Oh, come on. I throw a knife if it hits you in the face. Just kill you straight away. I don't care what anyone says. People floating about and shit. Can't see who the fuck's who. I see you, so up! Flux grenade, man. But this game, it just cheers me up. When I'm down and out, normal PvP gets me mad. Sometimes it gets me mad, don't get twisted. You wanna die, bitch? Fucking hell!
Finish them.
Fucking hell, because I play a lot of PvP now, I'm not gonna die. I just don't know what's going on. There's like 10 of them there. I'm shooting bullets between them. It's crazy.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Whoops!
Double kill. Hard.
Them flux grenades! Fuck! I got heavy fruit. I got an end gun for that. I'll take it. Thank you very much. I will take it. Thank you very much, you motherfuckers! I didn't do too bad. 18 kills, 2.25 KD. And I got a launcher. But yes, like I was saying, Mayhem. I absolutely miss Mayhem when it ain't here. I really do. I don't mind normal PvP. There used to be a time I couldn't stand it because I was so bad. Now I ain't the worst player, but I'm far from the best. But I'm getting better and better. It's sniping I want to get good at, but I still, to this day, I can't get a decent sniper. The best sniper I've had was a blue one. I don't know if I've, I haven't got it no more. I deleted it because it was weak, but its role was perfect. And I just can't get nothing. Can't get a 1,000 yard stare, can't get a longbow, can't get an RDR. This is the best sniper I got, it's my steel piercer, which I do love, by the way. So I got this bad boy as well. The conspiracy theory D. Beast of a weapon. Range on it's unbelievable. If it shot quicker, unstoppable. Look at this sexiness. I actually plan to do a video showcasing all of my hunter gear, because I've got so much of it inside my vault. Look at that full future warcog gear, absolute beastly. Now I've got 335 cloaks, but I'm not going to infuse it into this because that gives me more crucible rep. You see that shit? So I will eventually get 335 cloaks, class item on one of my characters, so I can switch it across and infuse that shit. But yes, you can see that sexiness. Full Future Warcraft gear. But yeah, I've got plenty of other gear as well, which I will showcase in a video for you guys. Sooner or later. Like, these are the weapons, the year one weapons. The 1, 2, 3 Syzygy or Syzygy. Not sure that's pronounced. Beast of a weapon. My Lordan PX1V. Beast of a weapon. These are my favourite two year one weapons. It's a shame they weren't brought forward to year two. But I've got quite a few weapons which are basically the year two equivalent to them. But wait until you see these guys. If you see, when you see me using them, and I'm a scrub at PvP, but when you see me using them in PvP, you'll see, like, you're good at PvP and you're using weapons to equivalent with them in year two, you're gonna be like, whoa, shit! Them weapons are a beast! Them weapons are a beast! That E3 started yesterday. Battlefield 1, shitting, how that looked good. Might be a weapon, might be a game I play. What else did we see? That was pretty good. Mass Effect 3, was it 3 or 4? That looked pretty decent. I'm not sure if it's a game I play though, but it looked decent. There's something else. Titanfall. Titanfall! Now that is my type of game. Timekeeper. I can't even think of what this map this is. If it loads. Oh yeah. This map's okay. I thought it was the one with the teleporters, you know, you got fucking flying across. Oh, my nose is so... If you guys do like these live gameplays and want to see more, do smash that like button. I do appreciate the support.
Time for battle.
Time for my fucking battle. Come on, bitch! Ah, did my fucking Superman get up there? You dickhead! Oh, that was a perfect grenade, even though I failed to throw it. That was perfect. Is that mine?
Gained the lead.
That might be mine. I got you, boy. I got you, boy. I got you, mate. This trick mine's everywhere. That's what I want as well. I want a decent decent fusion rifle. I've got to do one. I mean, I've got a couple. I've got the Plan C still. I'm so dead, yeah. I'm so dead. I'm in all sorts of trouble.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Fuck you going, boy. Fuck you going, boy. Man, I'm fucking heavy.
Heavy ammo available.
I think it's a free kill, mate. Thank you very much. Ah! Oh, fuck. I had to take that strength of the wolf at hand end somewhere. The medium multi tool is just, you know what? It's overpowered.
This isn't a fight.
It is overpowered. The only problem I have with it is it's keep tapping. Did the motherfucker just spawn right behind me? He's gonna turn on me and fuck me up. You ready for this? I'm dead. I knew that was gonna happen. Aegis of the Reef, that's a weapon I won as well. I so won that fucking thing. Oh shit! You know, he's like, what the fuck? I'm dead. Woo, he meleed me twice then. You know, he's got them fast fingering fucking. I'm gonna say fast fingering, I mean fast fingering motherfuckers! Fast fingering gauntlets, like.
Heavy ammo inbound.
I saved some for me, man! Yeah. or not?
Heavy ammo available.
Uh-oh. I'm dead. I'm dead! Haken's hatchet. I actually had a wicked one there, and I dismantled it. I don't even know why I dismantled it. And with the extra bulk space they give us, I need more! Woo! I need more of that shit. I'm running out already. Thank you! What's your name? I love you! I'm dead. I'm dead. Sitting at the back of the map, screw up. I take the assist, thank you very much. Oh! Oh! Was that not around the corner? Fuck! Fuck! That was a run ass corner! I'm gonna hit tonight.
Heavy ammo.
Once you see that red light, well, once I see that red light, that's it. People instantly go into phase. 360 cross map, never miss shots, always. The fuck was. Oh, Quilliam's Terminus. Fucking hell, I died quick then. Like an automatic motherfucking sniper. Shit. These ads are there. Must be out there. I'm dead. We're dead, kid. Oh, Taz. Come on, go ahead. We had phasma grenades to charge, it's stupid. We got this shit, let's go. Look at this scrub behind the rock!
Double down. One final push.
You should die. You should die! That's stupid. I thought I'd hit him. Why is it with these kids and rocks, man? Bitch, I'll fuck you up, motherfucker! I'm dead. I made a mistake.
Why did I do that?
I heard his golden gun pop before I pop mine. Available. You know you're dead.
Well done.
People are rarely missing this shit.
Your talents in the field.
What? I don't even know what happened then. Look, the last three shots in Bermuda just completely missed him. The last three shots in Bermuda Mutu missed him. Look at my titties, man. 24 kills, 2.4 KD. And I get a motherfucking mortal light with a 9 kill streak. $28K score. That's pretty good going. If you ask me. Now. What balance have I got done? I've got 5 guardian single life. What weapons do I need to level up? Although bounties do shit for XP on weapons, man. It's ridiculous. I did about 20 fucking bounties yesterday. Leveled about a quarter of my gunner. I'm like, what? That's just stupid. You can use fucking 15 miles of light. Stupidness. I don't think I've got anything here that needs. Oh, I've got my shotgun. Got that. What gear have I got? Might as well do this. What we got here? Do that. I think all of this may already be done up. Oh no, it's not. What helmets have I got here? All my helmets are done up. Look at that mishmash. Now I need to find a primary weapon. I need some of that XP because I don't like to waste none of it. I don't think I've got. What about this deal breaker? Am I even going to use that? I don't know if I am. Saturday Night Raper. Okay, what about this? It's PDX 45. Let's put that on. Let's have a look. Oh, this is quite good actually. I remember getting this from the actual. Gunsmith Perfect Balance, fully auto. And I'm like, fuck, that's going to be a beast. I'm going to use that. Well, I'll put some XP on it. Now you see, watch all this. Watch this. One, two, three. Okay, four. Four bounties. Look at that. It just doesn't do nothing. It's disgraceful. See, secondary, it's okay. Give me my shit. But, like, thingy, it's not shit. On my shit because I had it, so I got special. I got my special and my grenades. Quick. What shade has all got on here? What shade is that? That's the legendary Frostfire, innit? That ain't gonna load me for me to even show you, so there's no point. No point! I need some more coffee, man. That was a mouthful. My juice here too. I got my juice here too. Vertigo. Oh, I hate this map. I always do bad on it. That's why I hate it. Now I'm going to show you guys. Yeah, I'm going to show you guys how bad I am at sniping, and you'll understand why I did a series Road to a Two-Man Field in Northern Beyond. If you haven't seen it, you see, I'm okay with a shotgun. I'm probably average, above average. But with a medium mutual, anyone can use it, it's easy.
How will you fare
with a sniper, chaos? I'm bad. See, on any other game, I'm good. Just this game, I'm bad. I don't know, I panic. Something about it, I just get scared and do shit. Let's see. Oh shit, he's gonna fuck me up.
You're in the lead.
See, I can hit body shots for days. I don't know, I just panic. My fucking ace bag, I'm all day, motherfucker!
Falling behind.
What? Ah! I could see it, I just didn't know where it was. I thought it was in front of me to my left. There must have been one there as well. I always get, I do some scrubby ass shit, man. This isn't probably the best map to snipe on either one. See? I'm fucking bad, man. I'm so bad. I'm probably better with Nolan Beyond, to be honest, but Edmund Ran and Mayhem with a fucking Nolan Beyond. That kid's gonna be there. He's gonna keep getting, because I'll fucking keep going back until I get him.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Have a look at him then.
Heavy ammo
available. Oh, panic! Just run at him. You know what I need to go? I need to go through the teleporter, yeah. And sit up there. Panic like fuck. Heavy's here.
Only 5 minutes left.
Did heavy come in already? Did I miss it? Yeah, I think I missed it. I just died! Why am I gonna die? He's not killing people. A cheeky fucker. You reckon I can get around there? Uh oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. I don't know what to do, I'm dead. I'm hitting this guy there. I hit that motherfucking wall at him with two throwing knives. This is where I want to be. And watch, somebody's going to come for this teleport behind me and fuck me in the face.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Oh, fucking heavy. Close to that heavy. Do you reckon they're going to go to that? I'm a golden gun, fuck it. Let's go. This is gonna go so
heavy
bad.
Ammo available.
No. trying lead. To snipe with this, and this has just fucked me up completely. I mean, I've just fucked up my game altogether. We're gonna lose, it's all my fault. But I don't care. I will get a kill with this sniper in this game. I don't give a fuck! See, that people are just so good with snipers, and that's what I panic about. If I know, if I'm going face to face with a sniper, cross map, wherever, I just won't win because I just panic. But I know they got some 1,000 yards there. You can aim for my toe and hit me in the fucking face. My sniper don't do that shit. It's like my storm calling, my storm trance the other day. I was getting so mad. I was getting so mad. I mean, people's fucking, what's it called, that shit when you activate it and it hits your landfall? People's landfalls hit me across the damn map. I was on top of people using that shit and I was tickling their balls. It was tickling their fucking balls. And they were loving it, and they were fucking me up. Oh, this is just boring. This is so boring. Come out, come out. What the fuck? Oh, I'm dead. So are you, boy. You wanna be like a fucking shotgun? I'll fucking face my fuck out of fuck. Put out my minimum.
Available.
You can't hit me, boy! You dickhead! What? Where are you going as well? Give him that heavy, bitch! I don't want to knock it out of that, I'm happy. That's gonna mean shit. Did you see that then? I'm so bad! Don't... I just panicked, that's my problem. See, I can't hit them, I can't do their snipe. I can't do their snipe, I can't do any sort of snipe. I can't do nothing, I'm bad. Fucking die, bitch! I'm fucking... This trick mine's down there. I hit him in the fucking chin. I hit him in the chin. It's getting fucking fake.
1 minute. You're in the lead.
Trick mine's there. I think might as well fuck up and down there as well. Look at it. Ah, oh, they come from every angle here.
You're falling behind. Heavy ammo inbound.
This guy hit me around corners there. I couldn't see him, but he could see me.
Change the lead.
You think it's the bad one I'm doing? There's somebody
seconds.
On the team doing worse.
Get it done.
That's how bad this shit is.
Available.
It's a decent map next time, I'll try and snipe on it. But like you guys, that's what I'm saying. I'm so bad at sniping. Anything else, I'm okay at sniping. On this game, I'm bad. Ah, you see?
Give them hell.
Panic!
Lost the lead. Stand tall,
what?
Guardian.
Oh,
this
we lost it
at
the last second. That's such a shame.
Be others.
That's such a shame. That's my fault. That is my fault. If I was running around my medium, my shotgun, we would have won. Guaranteed. But you see what I'm saying? That's why I was doing road to a two-man feud and not land behind, because I'm terrible at sniping. And because I did so bad, it's better give me an Ice Luna. Oh, I'll take a legendary. I want a nice wound with looking at chamber. That's what I want. That's what I want! That is what I want. tweets for days. It's hard to keep up. Can I carry you in trials? You can carry me in trials. Any motherfucking day! Well, not any day because it's only here the weekend, but still. Someone telling me that Battlefield 1 looks like CUD. Motherfucker's been smoking some good shit! The fuck is he been on? Battlefield 1 looks incredible. I mean, I was speculating, was that even gameplay graphics? Because that looks so good. That looks so fucking good. I'm like, what the fuck? And then people saying, yeah, it's gameplay graphics. I thought it's pre-rendered footage because it looks so fucking amazing. I don't understand how Battlefield can have maps so big, gameplay so good, graphics incredible. All them ships flying around, all them tanks, all them dudes on motorbikes, horses, swords. How does it fit all that in? And Call of Duty can look bad? Well, Call of Duty, to be honest, Black Ops 3 doesn't look bad. It ain't even a bad game. It isn't terrible at all. With Call of Duty, I've said this for years now. It's not the game, it's the way people play them. It's the way that people play the games that make them bad. I mean, I can play Call of Duty. If I'm playing Call of Duty, if I go into Black Ops 3, and I join a game and I'm playing against my friends, I absolutely love it. I have amazing fun. I really do. And same on basically any game. But when I play by myself and I'm playing against a full team of sweaty motherfuckers who sit in corners or lie down with their SMGs, that's when it gets bad. And that's when people get mad and people say the game's bad because of the way people play. And it's true. I mean, Call of Duty Ghosts, that was a bad game. But Black Ops Modern Warfare 2 was incredible. I don't play COD 4. That's why I'm looking forward to Call of Duty this year. And I put it this way. I see it as you get Infinite Warfare 3 when you purchase COD 4 Remastered. That's how it goes. So I'm purchasing COD 4 Remastered and I'm getting a bonus game of Infinite Warfare. But I never played COD 4. But Modern Warfare 2 was amazing. Black Ops 1 was amazing. Modern Warfare 3, I had some fun times in it, but it was a shit game altogether. Black Ops 2, I enjoyed that first, but then people I just got annoyed with it. I did enjoy running around shotgunning, throwing knife in under, because I don't know if you know, but I used to always throw a knife in Call of Duty montages on my channel, which probably surprised you guys. And snipe, but I just lost track of Call of Duty. After Black Ops 2, I lost track of it. Advanced Warfare was terrible. It felt rushed. It felt rushed. It's like they saw how good Titanfall was and how fluent it was with walls and shit. And they thought, yeah man, we can do that shit! Nuh-uh! Oh my life, we could do that. Not that quick though, bitch! Dickhead, get the fuck out of my motherfucking bitch, motherfucker! Fuck up my teammates, I'll fuck you up.
You're falling behind.
Got one shot left, come on now. Two shots, maybe. Yeah, boy.
Double down. Gains the
lead. Oh shit! When you see a golden gun, you either dead or you dead.
Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo.
I'm running test RR1. Actually, no, times are bad. I'm gonna sneeze. Shit! Man. I sneezed and died on the trip, man. That's perfect timing. Now my nose is sore. Someone's here.
Oh, 5 minutes remaining.
That shit man's gonna blow up in my face, I can tell you. You know what? I die a lot to trip mines. That's usually my own trip mines, and it's fucking why I'm gonna rip it in a minute. I'm dead. Oh, I wasted a golden gun as well. I wasted a fucking golden gun as well. Come at me, bitch. I know you're right there.
Heavy ammo on the way.
What? Still my motherfucker.
Heavy ammo available.
Let's check my hands. Pick it up! Woo! Rockets. Oh! There's a grenade there, mate. That's not a crit. Look on these small ass maps on Mayhem. You look one way, you get killed from the other. Rocket dead. Three cheeks. Fucking get out of here, boy! Fucking trick mines, man! Trick mines ahead! If that would have killed me then, shit would have got broke. Oh, fuck off, trick mines! Oh, I was around here then, weren't I? Get the fuck out of here! Enforcer, sitting back with his heavy like a little bitch. Where the fuck you going, boy? What? Oh shit, that's panic. Just run, just lob him. Get scared, just run away. Just run. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I just don't even know where to run. I'm so dead.
Go
for that there. Sit down. Pull my shotgun out. Lob that there. Dickhead.
Heavy ammo available.
I'm so dead. I'm so dead. The fucking trick mines! Man, I fucking hate trick mines! Woo! Trick mine, bitch! Oh, you know it's mad. You know if that's a hammer, you don't die straight away. Oh, I'm dead. Run away. It's hard. Ah, bitch. Bit of game, motherfucker. I get like a few of them when you spawn. That's a bit cool. Didn't know that to be honest. Yeah, that golden gun is like. What do I do? Ho ho! That was beastly.
Finish them.
I'll take it. That trip mines, man! I don't care if it's mine or that, I'm running.
1 minute.
I'm dead.
Heavy ammo available.
Fucking fusion, you know, I've been forgetting to do. All this time. Blue points. I could have had about 20 exotics by now. At least 20 more fucking exotics. At least. Oh, look at this motherfucker. Ooh! That's pretty good. Range finder and kills his weapon have a chance to grab bonus reserve ammo. I prefer that on fucking than mine. I know it's fine around even decent on a shotgun. I know it was increased. I don't know if it was just shotguns they applied that nerf to with final round when it only applies to a headshot landed. I don't even know. I don't even know. It's so long since they did that nerf. I don't even know. Kid wants to carry me through 2 hours, man. I don't do that shit. I just don't like trials. There's something about it, man. If it's something sweaty, if I have to do something sweaty, I have to play hard. I just panic. I just die. I'm just shit. But if I'm having fun, then it's all good. As long as I'm having fun. I'm sure I just had a fucking phone then. Right, we'll have one more game and then I'll push on to do the road to a three-man feed while I'm in the mood of playing PvP. My no land beyond. Which is gonna be bad because I can't get beats. I say three-man feed, it's basically three shots, three kills, or three quick kills in quick succession. That's what I aim for. That is what I aim for. It's fucking hot here. I've got to pick up my daughter from school today and my fucking watch needs charging. It's alright, because I'll take off the Samsung and I'll put on the gold G-Shock. Badass watch. I bought this from America. I went to Seattle when I went to... was it the House of Wolves? I think it may have been. I bought myself this from Seattle, from that giant hall. Mall even, hall, mall. It's 20 past 12 here in the UK, so that's not bad. Haha! Three coins. Now what I'm doing is I'm saving up a month's worth of packages. Well, 3 weeks actually. No, it's actually a... Will it be a month? Yeah, it will be a month. I've already got three on my other character. I've got one on my other character and I've got five here. I'm going to have three for this week because the reset's tomorrow. And I've got... So it's probably going to be about 40 to 50 packages. A little spoiler. I ain't had a sniper yet. I haven't had a decent sniper yet. Crucible. Majority of them are Crucible. So yeah, black shield. Yeah, I could probably snipe on this. Who try sniping one more time. In times of need.
Mayhem clash. Alpha team.
This ain't gonna go well.
Good luck.
This ain't gonna go well. My problem is as well, I don't know the sniping spots either. Something I could learn from. I mean, I just go out in the middle of nowhere and I'll snipe. Well, I'll try to snipe. Can't really call it sniping, don't hit nobody. They've all gone inside. What a surprise. What a surprise. Come on, motherfuckers. I'm dead. Dead. Bitch! Yeah, get stuck, motherfucker! Get it off! All in there. Oh, I've got to go. My sniper shots go through people. Ah! You fist the panic just me! Come on!
Heavy ammo on the way.
Not my first come through there.
Heavy ammo
Bitch! I'll fuck you up! Oh shit, and failed in the second shot.
You're in the lead.
Completely. Dickhead, I can't see that grenade. I spot all of that shit, they never kill me. Some motherfuckers out here. Did I get any of that heavy? I didn't even realise it was
going
fucking no idea.
Left.
Fucking typical. Uh oh!
2 for 1.
Oh, I thought it went around there. Fucking hell! Oh, there's my heavy. Got one bit. That do me. Scrub that special as well. See if I can get a kill with my heavy. Probably not knowing me. Probably not knowing me. This fucking special one up here. Fuck everybody else.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Should I try me cocky? I'm gonna try and save it for them to gather up on that heavy.
Heavy ammo.
I wasn't gonna do it. Did the other one jump away? Fuck, he was quick. I got more heavy there though. Dude, was that a ninja? I got two now. Nice. So that's how you get your heavy on Mayhem. You sit back and not rush in. Sit back. There goes my heavy. There goes my heavy. There goes my motherfucking heavy. Where are all these dudes? Are they all gathered up around there? All indoors. Can't see nothing there, man. Can't see nothing. Golden gun, here we go. Fuck them all up. Probably popped that a bit too early. And I ain't gonna see nobody. Just my way. Just my motherfucking
way. Heavy ammo on the way.
What a waste. What a waste. Why did I do that? That's gonna come and get me.
Heavy ammo available.
I don't know that kid really makes his mind up which way he went to fucking go. He was changing directions like a fly then. To me, to you. I knew I was dead, so I just stood there. Oh, we killed you. We traded with golden guns. It's fucking great, isn't it? Just fucking great. Ah, oh, it's in space.
Only 1 minute left.
Trick mine land. Wasted two shots on the trick mine, which is fucking screw this thing forever. Come at me, bitch, I'll fuck you up.
Heavy ammo in
battle. Ah, so that Titan went for. Oh, he killed us both. Killed us both. How did he kill me so quick?
30 seconds remaining.
He killed me so fast then, I had no chance. I had no chance. I'm losing. Oh well. Go out on a loss. Who gives a fuck? Try and get behind this weapon.
Only 10 seconds left.
Yes, good. Fuck him up. The bitch blinking at me and he's fucking heavy.
Defeat is not surrender, Guardian.
I'm calling it a day of mayhem for that. I'm calling it a day. Now let me give me my Ice Luna with that look in the chamber. I would be happy. Nope, I get fuck all. I get fuck all. But yes guys, mayhem probably won't be back this week. So this will probably be the only Mayhem for a week, only Mayhem gameplay for a week. But if it comes back next week on the reset, you guys know I will be playing this shit all day, every day. So hopefully I can bring you some gameplays. But if you enjoyed the video, do smash that like button. If you want to see more live PvP, also smash that like button. Thanks for stopping by as always, and I'll catch you on that next one. Peace out until next time. Peace!